here with Mo Sports. 1437 and Sing Sing. And hi. So how are you spending your time in Seattle so far if you're not gaming?
Working hard.
Sorry?
Working really hard.
You know, just hanging around, sleeping mostly.
And who exactly have you been sleeping with?
Well, everyone, really. We're all friends here, you know? So if someone passes by, we'll ask them, you know, if they want to come sleep with us.
Glorious leader Putin, man of big penis, has asked me to ask you about breakup between you and Andy. Please give words.
We pretty much decided to, like, separate our ways. And I wanted to take some break. And we decided to, like, that I should leave.
So what do you make of the video that GameFY uploaded of you and your teammates climbing through Eternal Envy's window at night trying to spoon him?
I guess we were all pretty pissed off when we heard about it yesterday. And I mean, GameFY apologized and stuff, but I think what's done is done. And I mean, if you put something on the internet, you can never take it down.
Dota is not about skill, and it doesn't matter how good you are, you're gonna lose.
Well, thanks, now I'm really fucking depressed.
What about if Fear was the last man on Earth and you were really horny? Would you fuck him then?
Fuck Fear then.
We'll be right back.
Alright, boys, let's go keep this bear. He took the ring, whatever, doesn't matter. Let's go find this bear. Alright, Invoker's already getting raped pretty hard. Don't hit him back, Invoker. Don't hit him back, man. Don't do it, man. I know you're mad, but it's too. Don't be mad at him. Dota sucks. Forget top. You don't have to hop top. He's gonna hit you, Sanken. You don't stand a chance again. Go here, Wolf Disruptor. Go here, Wolf Disruptor. Go here, Wolf Disruptor. Please. Listen to me. God, we fucking lost. We actually lost, I'm acting as something else. Thunder bear. He's gonna war. Nice, we got the bear. Attack the bear whenever you can. Yeah.